So building charts, right? So we have a very we have a hypothetical example of NGO which is into education, right? So next step, we need to build the charts. Can someone make anything out of this? This is a proper metric. It's saying number of children in 2010 to 2013 and 14. 13 they're anticipating and 14 there. So what's not here is you need to put two stars here and say anticipated or future, because these are not real data, right? You could look at, so for example, if you see here, there is social venture capitalists who are funding, right? So what does this metric tell you? आपको क्या बता रहा है ये? दिस होल वन स्लाइड, दिस नो चार्ट हियर येट, राइट? दिस वन टेबल, व्हाट कैन यू इन्फर आउट ऑफ दिस?
देयर इज अ स्टेडी इंक्रीज इन द नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन बीइंग,
यस, देयर इज स्टेडी इंक्रीज इन नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन. व्हाट एल्स?
द एवरेज कॉस्ट पर चाइल्ड इज रिड्यूस्ड ओवर द इयर्स, व्हिच मींस लाइक यू सेड ऑपरेशनल एफिशिएंसी प्रोबब्ली.
यस, what is
most of it is hypothetical because it's not,
sorry,
it's predictive data,
not really. So this is real data till 2012. It's just an example, but this is real data, and the other part, yes, you're right, is predictive. What else? There's something that you haven't seen here.
As the contribution increased, what is the, is that
contribution is in lakhs, sorry, it should have been in lakhs INR, but this should have read in lakhs INR, which is in, which it should have.
So is that like individual personal contribution of the student themselves?
The breakups are here.
Oh, okay.
So you have a social venture which is 118, you have an individual which is just 5 lakh. Okay. So if you see here, you'll realize that this is a fabulous NGO. You know why? Because year on year they're reducing the contribution of the social venture. So if someone, let's say Tata's or an Aditya Birla's or whoever is funding this, they would say, how can you become your own independent? I will fund you first year, second year, third year. But yeah, fourth, fifth year, you should run on your own. Or just ask me 10%. Don't ask me 50%. You started with 80%. It has to come down. So if you see here, you will see the contribution expected or anticipated in 2014. You're saying contribution kam kar, right? And what did I do? I increased the CSR contribution and I increased the individual contribution, right? But think about it. It took you 5 or 7 minutes to look at this data and search ki hum kya kar rahe hain, right? This is, representation is fine, but kisi bande ko, if you leave this data in front of him and say, aapko kuch samajh mein aaya? To kahega, yaar, samjha nahi mere ko, matlab, ye theek hai. So this is too much data, right? Too much data, difficult to interpret. Now what we will do now is look at the same data. This is the same Siksha NGO, sorry. And okay. And if you see here, it is the same set of data. What is that you want to show? आपको ये दिखाना है कि children बढ़ रहे हैं, बच्चे हर साल ज़्यादा बच्चे आ रहे हैं. These are the final charts, but I'll still show you what to do, right? Very easy. Select all of this. You say insert and you say charts. You decide ki kaun sa chart lena hai, right? I'll give you an example. Let's say aapne ye wala chart liya. Easy? Ek second laga karne mein. Just select all this and say insert. You want to create a chart. It's a very simple chart. If you want to make it look different, right click on this and say change the chart type. Say yaar mujhe na thoda sa jazzy sa chahiye, right? So you say let's try to do this. All up to you, very easy, right? So once you have done this, now the beauty is ye band ho gaya, ab isko dalna hai presentation mein. This is where the fun is. Because if I take this same slide and I open a new slide here and I say paste. Do you really think this is giving you what you want? Maybe. Maybe you want, lot of times kya hota hai, if you try to do this, yahan se wahan paste kar rahe ho, within the charts, you will see wo distort ho jate hai. So my little piece of advice to you would be, chart theek hai, upar se maine pehle title nikal diya, because mujhe bada, chart bada chahiye, right? दूसरा मैंने कहा यार ये ग्रिड लाइन कुछ मज़ा नहीं आ रहा है, राइट? नो लाइन, लुकिंग क्लीन, थोड़ा और साफ हो गया. नाउ आई मे से यार ये इसको भी निकालो, थोड़ा और साफ हो गया. नाउ यू मे से ओके ओके ये ना अगर मैं पेस्ट करूँगा तो वो ठीक से पेस्ट नहीं होगा. सो व्हाट वुड आई डू, आई वुड से प्रिंट स्क्रीन, ओपन माइक्रोसॉफ्ट पेंट, इसको लेके यहाँ से सिर्फ इतना ही मैं कट कर लूँगा. ये मैं क्यों करूँगा, बिकॉज काफ़ी बार अब जब प्रेजेंट चार्ट से इसमें डायरेक्टली पेस्ट करते हो तो डिस्टॉर्ट हो जाते हैं, कि आप उसको छोटा बड़ा करेंगे ना तो ठीक नहीं लगता है, राइट? अभी इसी चीज़ को अब मैं इसको छोटा बड़ा करूँ, वो वही रेशियो में बड़ा छोटा होगा, साफ है, राइट? यू कैन पेस्ट इट डायरेक्टली, नो प्रॉब्लम, बट अगर वो डिस्टॉर्ट हो रहा है तो आप जस्ट चेंज द वे यू वांट इट टू बी, राइट? दिस वाज इजी, राइट? व्हाट डिड वी डू, वी टुक द नंबर ऑफ स्कूल्स, बिकॉज दैट्स अ चार्ट दैट आई वॉन्ट टू शो. व्हाट एल्स कैन आई डू फ्रॉम दिस, कैन आई लुक एट द नंबर ऑफ, we looked at the number of children, if I have to look at number of schools, I could do that too, right? Easy. Does someone want to try that? Anyone? No one. Volunteers. I need volunteers here. Anyone? No one. Okay, so these are, all right, so I'll try it again. Okay, so the other thing is around schools, right? Now I could take this, I'd say insert and create charts. Now I'll remove this, I don't need this. Agar maine galti se dono, so right now if you see I've selected both schools and children, ye chart theek nahi lag raha. Because schools बहुत कम है और children बहुत बड़े हैं, तो scale is a problem, right? That's no problem. So I won't scale both of them together. So I'll say select the data and I would say okay, let's edit. Number of children I don't need. What I need is only the schools. Did I get the data? Very easy. I see someone smiling, but yeah, easy. Okay, good. So if I look at, so I say no line, no automatic business, remove the line, all clean. Now I've charted charts. So it's the same thing that you will see here, right? If you go here, this is the same schools, same children. Now what I did is those ones which are not real data, anticipated forecasted data, I will change the color because they're not real data, because I'm putting a star there and saying mujhe lagta hai 2013 mein 80,000 bacche to honge, but main sure nahi hai, shayad I can't project a data, right? I can project but I don't want to really put a data. And same thing, 2014 is a long way, but this is where I want to be. So if you don't have too much present data or too much past data, then you will look at a future data, you would build something. आप कुछ तो लिखोगे so that जैसे यहाँ पे मुझे जाना है, जैसे इन आपके केस में योर मिशन स्टेटमेंट इज टू गो, इज टू हैव वन टॉय लाइब्रेरी इन एवरी डिस्ट्रिक्ट, राइट? सो दिस इज द चिल्ड्रन, राइट? नाउ हियर इज वॉट वी विल डू, राइट? दिस इज फाइन, ईजी. Now I want to plot average cost. You could use any kind of chart you want, right? So if I say the same thing, I say insert, but because I don't want too many pillars, right? The only, so generally you will use bars or you will use sliders or you will use points, right? The only place jahan pe aap pie ya apple use karoge ya gola use karoge would be jab aapko ye dikhana hai ki mere total contribution was 100 rupees aur 100 mein se 40 rupees yahan se aaye, 30 rupees wahan se aaye, 20 rupees wahan se aaye. That is the only pie that you'll use. For any trend analysis, 2007, 9, 10, 11, 12, you will use some form. It could be this form, it could be tall graph form, it could be any form, right? So this is the average child. Now again, I'll remove this, I'll remove this, it will make it look very clean, right? So you see here is the same for set of data, right? So now here is another chart which we will build, but I want you to, this is what we spoke, right? You see 2010, 1.23 crores was what they received. What was the social venture amount? It was the largest. Sabse zyada paisa kisi social venture se aaya tha. Individual contribution bahut chota tha. CSR to tha hi nahi. If you see over a period of time, the CSR went upwards. This is what you want when you go for funding. This is what you want it to be, right? CSR should be able to fund a project versus there will be individuals, but individuals cannot, one person will fund what? 10,000, 15,000, 30,000, 50,000, right? Generally, right? The average, I don't know what's the average in this industry. So is there anyone who has an average number? When an individual contributes, how much does he contribute? Average number kya hai? No number? Kuch toh hoga, you would have an average number. Average generally, koi agar aapko donation deta hai, toh kitna deta hai? Is it 500 rupees, 5000 rupees? I don't know. So it will, I'm sure it will depend on NGO to NGO, right? Some may be very small in terms of contribution. Some of them may have a higher appetite and they may get more, right? So if I have to build a chart like this, right? I am not finding volunteers here, so I will happily do it myself. Okay. Okay. So let's look at charts, right? If I look at right click, I said select data. Okay, let's do this. Okay. 1, 2, 3. So these are all the 4 fields that I need. Only these 3 fields that I need. And I say insert. Column, chart is over. What did I do? I just took all these 3 and I said insert. I am selecting. Now you can now go back and say, yaar isko color to ye achha nahi hai, right? CSR may want a yellow color. And so yellow karte hai isko, right? Now you build your contrast. Now is what you put your creativity, right? Very easy. Done. Chart is over. So building a chart is very easy. It's just how you want to represent, how you it should come up, right? All clear? Easy? Very easy? Good. Now I get stuck a lot of times, and when I get stuck, I don't know what to do. So I do have places where there is things like, so if I look here, right? You're seeing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, but isme kya aana chahiye? Year aana chahiye? आ गया ये, वेरी इजी. यू हैव टू रन, दो बार आप करोगे तो तीसरे बार आप खुद ही कर लोगे, राइट? यू विल नेवर कम बैक, राइट? सो इफ वी कम बैक टू दिस, राइट, दिस इज व्हाट वी डिड फाइनली, राइट? दिस इज हाउ द ग्रोथ प्रोजेक्शन इज. नाउ यू नीड समथिंग टू टॉक, बात करने के लिए कुछ चाहिए ना. ये अगर चार्ट ही सब बता देगा तो हम क्या कर रहे हैं, राइट? सो दिस चार्ट, there used to be someone who used to tell me pictures are worth 1,000 words, right? One picture will tell you everything. Now, if you look at it, this chart will tell you that the number of schools are not increasing at the same rate as the number of children. Graph ek aisa hai, ek aisa hai. Now, you need to have a story to that. कुछ तो कहानी होगा ना, मतलब ये क्यों हुआ, राइट? जैसे आपके केस में समथिंग ब्रोक डाउन, हेंस समथिंग हैपन्ड, इसीलिए उस साल शायद डिप हुआ एंड देन इट केम बैक ऑन ट्रैक, नो प्रॉब्लम. कोई कारण होगा, राइट? एंड वील कम टू द रीजन्स, राइट? द अदर थिंग वॉज दिस, राइट? वी डिडंट यूज एनी फैंसी फैंसी कलर्स, नो फैंसी बैकग्राउंड, नो नथिंग हियर, राइट? वेरी सिंपल. वंस यू गेट दीज चार्ट्स इन प्लेस, नाउ यू नो टू टॉक. इट्स ईजी. एक बार ये बन गया, नाउ यू नो बात क्या करना, राइट? Sir, we will get our funding for 3 crores, but we want you to contribute to, so 2 crores out of this more or less is CSR. Now you know where you are. Now you can go back and say, do mein se hamara 50 lakh to ho chuka, 1.5 crore bacha. Could be that it is what it is.